ับ
สวัสดีครับ
Got a problem there, Russ?
In a big country dream, stay with you like a lover's voice on the mountainside. Stay alive. I thought the pain and truth of things are really bad, but you can't stay here with every single one of you have shattered.
Still a fish, dude.
Little cough. Or is it cough?
Cough.
Yeah, cough. Little cough. Cough.
Down the hatches. Woo-hoo!
That fucking ice cream headache, that is, bro. One more sip,
myself. How's that, Uncle Nick?
No, it's on my shoe now. Deadly, bro.
Oh.
What happened, Robert?
Mate, I smashed it way before you. I was the last drop out.
It won't stop till peace returns.
fire. My peace is a fire. Peace is a fire. A peace is a fire. The fire who hold the love water. Let's put out this fire so peace return comes. Peace is a fire. Peace is a fire. Peace is a fire. Peace is a fire. Got the love, so you see, we got to love, got the love, got to love, got the love, got to love, got the 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 love. Peace is a fire, peace is a fire. Fire.
Fire. Okay, so what we got going on is a bit of beetroot rice. We've toasted it a little and we can give it a few minutes just to heat up, get all good. We got some fried oil going on with some chili, onion, garlic. Yeah, you don't listen to the folks on the outside, you just kind of keep doing what you're doing and give it a crack. Yeah, okay. So rice is going. What we've got to move over here, we've got some egg wash, just a bit of salt and pepper, a bit of milk, and then we've got some corn flour, aromat taste, aromat melis. We've got salt and pepper mix and ground black pepper, bit of allspice, and then moving down here, we've got a little bit of pork, sliced pork. And some chicken ribs.
Time for a beer?
I think it's going to be a good little cook up. Enjoy the Mount Manly, they sit at the same place. Not yet, when I bought it.
Uncle Nick is very happy. His propeller is spinning quite fast. There it is.
Oh, he gives, no. They chose to stay up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Must taste that pepper, bruh. Taste the pepper. Right. They must suck the pepper.
Suck the pepper like you smoke a joint.
Is that the chicken now? Oh, cool.
Hey, all those trees are gone, Rick.